Whoa!
Fuck, I had a lag spike. I might have actually been first into the first corner.
Yeah, you were kind of moving back and forth.
Skipped a frame.
There we go.
Sorry, Obi.
So what? Anything more left with the pit open? Four on race. Okay. Or like, Ender has written four.
Oh yeah,
I don't
know. Open on that four, by the way, not on that slot.
Thanks for waiting, Fisher.
Oh god. Oh fuck. Sorry about that. Oh, I have lag.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Unlucky, Ben. What should be entry?
Alright. PTP, not the best on the hill.
I can't believe you stayed in front of me.
Oh, come on!
Mindless. I couldn't do anything
fuck
over
off.
Him. Sorry, mate.
Maybe we should have to wait for that.
I think he is. Yeah, he is.
Mindless is waiting.
I think he just caught a car. I don't think it was the Nibra. Obviously, it wasn't the Nibra, but I don't think he
catches that speed.
Got some oversteer as he went off the corner.
Oh, here we go.
At least I got a white card. Oh god, that was scary.
Nami, was that me? No, I'm not sure, Red.
Ugh, man.
Nami, just type Y or no.
Oh,
yes,
sorry.
No.
I was muted. Yes, it did. Touch me, I'm afraid.
Okay, I'll wait for you. Ow!
That wasn't the kindest place to wait.
Okay.
Although, I guess it's hard to wait in this section.
Better.
I know stuff is slow and I should be pushing it.
Oh, shit.
Presumably wouldn't.
I'm sorry.
Presumably wouldn't fall to his face.
Oh no!
Us again. Why, like, inherited, like, awful
connection issues from someone? I'm just gonna disconnect from both ways. His car is upside down near the chicane, so it's safe.
I think that's.
It's off the track.
Near the first main area?
Yeah, it's gone now.
I have no idea what the issue is, guys.
Hopefully you can resolve it for next week. It's nice to race with everyone who wants to.
Yeah. If I don't find it boring.
Sorry about your double DC. I know that's really demotivating.
I'll just go back to Crusader Kings or something.
I know that feeling. It's like, oh no, I DC. Let me just go play a... StarCraft instead.
I'm gonna play a non-internet required game.
You could play a multiplayer.
I can't move it.
I don't know why you'd necessarily work then.
I'd risk it. Hello, it's been a pleasure, everyone. I'll see you next week.
Yeah, 2 weeks.
Thanks, please, pray. Yeah, whatever.
Where did Pollinator go?
I got stuck.
He went over the barrier.
I'm in Saprap and trying to rejoin the dragon. It's quite impossible.
Yeah, that was my bad.
Okay.
A little bit.
I was like, I don't know if there was really a gap for you to go for, but you went for it.
And I did stupid decision.
It took me like 30 seconds to rejoin.
It's okay, I'll choke and you'll catch up to me and we can have that battle again.
Yeah.
Story of my life. And you're up with good stuff.
This race isn't going to our liking, is it, Dale?
Nice run up the inside, that was great.
Car is so tight.
At least you said it like we can't use the "that's what she said" joke afterwards.
Put one.
He's been put one.
Oh, come on.
Sorry. Thought you respawned already.
Huh.
Pick one.
Microphone activated.
I guess it was a leg turtle.
Microphone.
I mean, like, fuck's sake.
But the thing there that happens there is if you guys are hitting and the person who is in the front of you isn't, you should make that aware to them, or you're going to slam into the back of them, which is exactly what happened. Because I go to brake for the corner, and you guys don't have to brake to go to the pits.
Are we respawning on the pits as well?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did you not do that last race?
I did. I did.
What? Why do you keep asking then? Like, you should know.
Because the pits are really, you know, in this race.
Yeah.
That's why I'm asking.
The only rule between respawning is the fact that if it's not a stunt race, you don't respawn. That's it.
Yeah, because if it isn't a stunt race, you can get wrenches. And there's no second checkpoint in the pit lane.
Wait, pit one.
What you do?
I may have gone to respawn and then respawned a bit further along. It could have been a lot worse.
So sorry. Yeah, it's that long. Trying to give you room.
I hate that corner.
Me too.
Hope he's gone in for a pit.
Or pit two.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Go, you fucking engine.
I was up.
You can't cut across me there.
What? Oh!
Sorry. That was my fault. But before then, you kind of cut across me on this right.
I apologize.
You may not have seen me, but... Okay, thanks.
You step a bit one.
Oh, Jesus. Sorry.
Not if Jesus can help you now.
Thank you. Blue flag.
Please make prediction.
Beta pit 2.
Jeremy, you completely took me out there. You're out there going to the pit.
No, sorry. I'm in the pit. Also, Jerry pit 1.
Hello. Me too.
This is what happened to me last week. So I guess everyone has the same thing. It's sometime. Anyways.
I'll take a load off my mind anyway. I wish someone else would be ahead of Stepper though.
He's been blue flag soon.
Pull up at 3.
3?
2. What am I talking about? 2.
Oh, Jesus.
Blue flag. Thanks. Pepper 2.
Laser pit 1. Oh shit. That was not in regulation. How many pits do you have?
2.
Alright.
Sorry. Couldn't stay down.
Yeah, I still have one more pit to do.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
Thanks, Fishy.
Fuck with it, too.
Honest to God, I want to shoot a vivo.
I'm making this track, I take it?
No, for ruining this track.
Yeah, that was from the strip so horrible.
I do like the non-stunt track version of it, just like the OJ one.
Not again, I hate this. Second corner inside prop.
I think the Italy is the only car that these props work with.
Wait, people lapping? No. You wouldn't say so. I've had problems with it when I was testing the Italy.
Yeah, I've had problems with every other car except this one.
Problems in what?
Probably with the boxes. Props on this track.
Ah. Maybe.
Step a bit too.
Anybody getting any stuttering?
No.
Stuttering?
I've been fine.
Same. Fine.
Yeah, fine.
Yeah, okay, I guess it was just me.
Yeah, you lost a bit. Half of seconds.
You're losing speed, I guess.
Hmm?
Seem to be losing speed, maybe.
Laser pit be. Too.
What happened to you, Grim?
We were going to
Australia,
down the back
Australia
street.
Video.
Yeah. And
basically,
then I went to take the pit, but I forgot to say to Tuttle and I punted them. And then on my second pit, I stopped too short of the checkpoint because I hit Paul, and I meant that I got out my car and I got stuck in the door.
Steppa, I'll link you the incident that Mindless me and Grim had on the back straight.
Got the pace to match you.
Right into Risma mode.
You could probably scalp up the rubber I've laid on the racetrack and make a whole tire out of it. Damn thing keeps skidding.
Very picky.
Oh.
GG's.
Probably the best race I've had on this track.
You also have bad memories on this?
Yeah, very bad.
A lot of people have bad memories on this track.
I have a really cool memory of racing this track with Khalid side by side with it was in season 5.
Yeah, it wasn't necessarily taking the seat. Oh, that.
Ooh, wow, good finish, Kutesh.
There. I don't know if I should white card this lap race or not, because I got more points than I did last week.
Baron, what are you doing?
Ooh, oh no, my okay, my hand did not feel good after I took it off the control.
Remember when we had a safety car in one of your proof car events?
I don't know.
My thumb didn't want to move after it. The hell it continued.
I did not finish inside the finish.
It just happens.
There was somebody I got into a couple times because of lag. I gotta apologize though, because of that. I didn't make contact with anybody, but like the lag bubble.
Alright, thanks for the races, guys. I'll see you next. Not next week.
In 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Well, at least it makes the final 2 weeks much more interesting.